I love this food on point.
Welcome back to my channel, Cook and Darissa. Today we are going to make some eggplant stew, and right here are my ingredients. But before we start cooking, please, if you haven't subscribed and you're new to my channel, you're welcome. And then don't forget to subscribe. Let's start cooking. I have here my eggs, my blended chili, that's the green one. My oil, sunflower oil. I have my blended ginger and then garlic. I have here my sardine, my powdered pepper, my salt, tomatoes, sliced onion, my eggplant, yeah, my smoked fish, that salmon, and then my cube. So guys, let's start cooking.
So first, I just cut off my eggplants into smaller pieces to make it ready for cooking or boiling. You can also decide to peel the eggplants if you don't want the skin around it. So right now, I'm just starting off the stew. I preheated my oil and then I'm now adding my blended chili, that's the green chili, my ginger and then the garlic. After off, I add my sardine and then my onion. So as you can see, my eggplant is fully cooked and then I'm just draining off the water. I now add my fresh tomatoes, my powdered pepper and then my Maggi cube as well to taste. Yes. So guys, it's a very simple recipe, like I always say. It's not so difficult to do, like you can see. I just added everything and now it's time for me to put in my salmon, that's the smoked fish. You can use any smoked fish of your choice. You can decide to even use tilapia, guys. Yes, smoked tilapia if you have some at your disposal. And then I'm just adding my beaten eggs just like that to create bigger chunks so that I can fill them when enjoying this special meal. Yeah, so that's exactly what I've done, and I'll just let the egg cook for about 2 minutes so that it can form well. You know, it's called eggplant stew, but we are using egg. Guys, can you imagine that? The stew is turning out so well and I can't wait to enjoy this with my guest on the channel today. Yeah, it's time for me to add my main ingredient, that is the eggplant, which I cooked or I boiled for some time. I'm adding in my eggplants for it to cook for about 5 minutes. I just added my salt to taste as well. I stir everything together. Now our stew is almost done, guys. This stew is very healthy. Everything in there is local. If you are tired of enjoying tomato stew, bean stew and other stew, you can also go ahead and make this special amazing eggplant stew and then also enjoy with your rice, your yam, manka, everything. As you can see, it was so quick to make and it's done. I can't wait to dine with my guest today.
Some people are already salivating because my stew is looking so nice. Special person today to be on the channel is no other person than my own and dearest, nicest, beautiful roommate. Let's welcome Miss Gloria. And welcome to my channel.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're so good and you're happy.
So hello everyone, my name is Gloria Tumfo. Yeah, you can call me Esinam also.
Yeah.
I'm a medical student here in Krasnodar, Russia. Going to my 5th year now.
Yeah, happy to be here. Yeah. And guys, please, she's a Ghanaian as well.
Yeah.
And I love her so much. Yeah, she's so adorable. So we're gonna wait to eat. We are all happy.
Sure, I just sure, love sure, sure, yeah. Sure. Ready to eat, like I can't like the aroma alone of the stew, I tell
you. Like, guys, like right now, I don't be talking plain to you because I also can't wait to enjoy. Yeah, this is my first time coming to enjoy a meal with a guest on the show and I can't wait at all.
Wait,
yeah.
Wanted to finish serving.
Why are you rushing me? This is my
and this is my
Enjoy your meal and then tell me what you think about this stew.
Sure.
Because that was our main dish on the channel today, and I want you to tell the viewers out there how sincerely how the stew tastes. It's not nice. Like,
guys, we are missing a lot. Like, this is on point. Make sure they watch and learn how to cook.
But no, yeah,
thank you so much for inviting me.
We are always welcome home. So we would like to know how many cooking can you mash up? With jellies, lies, everything.
Life has not
been easy. I'm doing my own food because it's very nice.
I don't blame her. Life in Russia has not been easy, let me tell you.
I know, right?
Yeah, staying here in Russia, it's a nice experience, first of all. But to be studying in Russian language, you're not studying in English. That's the difficult aspect now.
Very true.
But over here, you have to be really determined, very disciplined to be a student here. I have friends here and everything. We help each other. In this life, you cannot be alone. We always need someone to help you. Treat everyone with the same respect. You never know who you meet someone.
Very true.
Yeah.
That's true. Guys, I also want to add up.
Yeah.
It's very, very true. Like, I've not been here for long, but for what I've experienced, I think life isn't easy at all. So people who really want to come to Russia here, you have to really be prepared and determined that you're going to stay here no matter the trials and tribulations you pass through. Because it's very, life here isn't easy at all. And then kudos to our parents out there who are helping us here. And then we thank God for seeing us through all the time. So how has your relationship life with God been like? Your Christianity life?
One thing I always say, the Christian life is a journey. It's not a religion, it's a relationship with our maker God. And it's a journey. In journeys, you have valleys, you have mountains. And when you fall into them, it's not about you staying in there. It's about you getting up and going on. Yeah, so that's what has been keeping me. Just also having the conscience, consciousness of the presence of God always around you. Yes, and be disciplined as a child of God is really important. So when you fall, make sure you remember to get up, get back up as a soldier of the Lord. Amen.
Amen. Very last question.
Okay.
It's a very personal question, but you know, I know people out there would like to know.
Okay.
And I hope I don't step by boundaries. Okay. So we'd like to know, looking at how beautiful, how cute, how sexy you are looking on the channel right now. So we want to know, like, is there any one that guy in your life? Are you going out? Are you dating? Oh. Anyone on the line? Like, who is having this precious lady here? Who's lucky to have you?
Wow. It's unfortunate. Unfortunate, but it's also on a good side. Yeah, I'm single. Very single.
Guys, you heard that?
Very.
You're supposed to be from Washington.
Good. Like, please. Honestly, I'm giving 10 over 10. 10 over 10. Like, I love this food on point. Like, guys, I'm not joking.
Yeah,
it's on point.
I think I'm the guest and she's the cook. I'll give you 20, guys. It's not because I eat the yoga. I don't know. I'm a type. I really like to cook, but I don't eat a lot. But this time, I'm eating so much in the chat. I don't know why.
For certain people like this, I tell you.
My roommate, the stew is just on point. For having you like on the channel, I'm grateful.
Thank you
for answering my invitation and everything. I'm so glad you like my food.
Yeah.
Guys, like you heard, don't forget to try some at home.
My mom and my brother. Yeah, uncles, aunties everywhere in Ghana. Hello everyone, shout out to you guys.
We love you all.
Don't forget to like, to share, to subscribe, and comment.
Exactly. If you are new to my channel, you are always welcome to the family. And then I love you also so much. Bye bye. See you next time.
Bye bye.